If you end up with a board that's irregular on both sides and you want to run it through your table saw, attach it with a couple of screws to a nice straight piece of plywood, and now you can run that right through your saw and get a perfect straight edge.